You should come closer because you're not going to hear your voice all the way over there. Sit here, behind me.
Check it out, a letter from Princess Peach arrived for you. I'll just read it to you. How's that sound? Now let's see here. It's a very, 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 very long story. Hello, Mara. No, I'm not gonna read the story. What do you know? It's true. There a weathered old map in here with the letter. Check it out. Sir, the time you've been seeking has come to you. Look, that's broken. You see, we'll arrive shortly. Please prepare to disembark. is that? I'm sorry to say there's a princess waiting in her room. Is that sour? Horse say? If that's what you think, then I will stop you. You be careful, sir. Don't say I did warn you. About the Christian story. Well, now I'm willing to ask him to. So be a good girl and tell us what you know right now. I don't have anything to say to you. Suppose it wouldn't be right if a sassy little lass like you meet with a diamond. Boys, we're taking this to our fox. As you man, Lord Chuck, we're on. No, stop right now. There, you weirdos, I'll scream you. I go anywhere with scurvy looks like you. No, not like it. What do you think you're doing, chump? You think you can't screw up my plans? It's always something. Looks like I'm gonna have to give you a little taste of old Trump a bomb. About some time, Mr. Man, just earn a way to beat this freak, okay? This freak of the week, okay? Nope.